Well, hey everyone, welcome to Throttle Power. We're in Bowling Green, Kentucky at Beech Bend Raceway at the Holley MoParty. This is a great show. You're not going to want to miss it.
That would be my
part. You put a motor down.
I'm surprised it's still got ABS on it, huh?
Coming up. How are you?
Good, Jim.
Awesome.
Now that would probably still be good.
Designed it right. I mean, it's pretty cool how they designed it.
It's slick, that's for sure.
Yeah. It was well thought out, let's just put it that way.
Yeah.
It was well thought out.
A lot of planning.
I do quarter all the time. It's my first time doing eight. So, I mean, we ran an 8.3. Again, I think that's a 5.30, but we haven't turned it up. I mean, we've been struggling with the car. We just built it. So, this car is a 750 bar, so in quarter. So, I don't know what that means in an 8 mile, but. But it's 4160. It's heavy. So, next year, we're back half in it. So we'll take out 600 pounds for the real fall link in it because I'm going to do outlaw racing next year. So we're going to make this thing like 3,400 with all of this. And then I'll be in a much better situation. I still got an IRS, you know, an 9-inch, an IRS, and it's 4,100 pounds. So it's a lot. But we're hoping to break in sevens this weekend. So, yeah, we should break in sevens. So we're going to start turning it up now. We get most of it out. And so... But I don't know what that means.
You guys are the best. Love you guys. You support all of the events out here at this racetrack, and I know it means a lot to Brock and the entire staff. Dallas, everybody here, thank you so much. Above all, enjoy your weekend.
Chris Darnell.
that. Racers that win, poured in.